Are we ready to move?
I'm out of gas.
Be a stranger.
Contact north.
Contact east.
High Road. Hadley Weston is your problem.
Roger that, Black Friday. I'll let the governor know. High Road out.
Are we ready to move?
Hey, folks, that's the second time the army has swept in and rescued one of our callers.
I want an outpost in here yesterday, people.
Dr. Horn had a close collaborator. A grad student named Madison Grant, last seen at a makeshift shelter just outside of town. She just tried to call out on her cell phone 10 minutes ago from the same location. If she's alive, she may be able to piece together Dr. Horn's research notes.
Roger that. We'll get to that location and report back on what we find.
Be advised, that location is no longer secure. Bring her back in one piece. I wrote out.
An urgent request for backup. I'm sending the coordinates.
Cleared out.
Not yet. Someone made a call on a cell phone from this location?
You mean this phone? I borrowed it from this girl right before the shelter went down. She had to run off without it.
We're going to broaden our search. Grant was last seen alive, but her current status and location are unknown.
Wait, you're here to rescue her? Well, who is she?
Just a college student.
Hey, I'm a college student.
Just show me where you think she went.
Friendly face.
Madison Grant, we've got a helicopter inbound to pick you up.
Are you serious? Let's get the hell out of here.
Miss Grant, I'm sorry. Thomas Horn is dead. We need your help with his notes. Were you involved with his research?
Oh. Well, yeah. We were involved. I mean, we were working together. Since his wife left him, we, spent a lot of time together. At the lab, I mean. Well, mostly at the lab. He had this theory that the simplest forms of life could define more complete systems if we looked at them not as independent organisms, but as modification instructions for more complex systems.
Miss Grant, I just need to know that I'm rescuing someone who knows the science, and not just Dr. Horn's girlfriend.
I know the science, and I'm his girlfriend. The two aren't mutually exclusive. Get me on that helicopter, and I'll show you what I can do.
Yeah, I like that plan. I'm getting on the helicopter too, right?
All right, stay close to the landing zone until your ride gets here. Secure this thing for us, all right?
Thank you. I'll do what I can.
on. I don't think we're clear.
Thanks for the assist. I found a freak, and I could use a hand taking it down.
We should do one more sweep.
have an urgent request for backup, I'm sending the coordinates.
Thank you.